Hi and welcome back to the channel. My name is Dave and I want to thank y'all for tuning in. We're out here again in the pasture. We're going to be doing some firewood. We've got this topless tree they call Tree of the Heavens or Atlantis. We're going to cut it down. It's a really porous type of wood, so it's not going to burn very good, but it will burn in the outdoor boiler. So we're going to clean it up and get some use out of it. So come along and I hope y'all enjoy. All right, we're gonna get geared up. We got the 028 AV Super, and I went ahead and put the 24 inch bar on it for this bigger tree. So we'll see how it does. Sure had a rumble to it there. Came down nice and easy. Got us a lot of wood to cut now, so I'll put you all on time lapse and we'll make this into firewood. fishing right now, quick edge on the 028 Super. Let's see how these things split. Ooh. Not as easy as I'd like.
Pretty green on it. Kind of reminds me of a poplar grain.
I'll just quarter them up, make it a little easier to get in the boiler. Big knot in there. Good Lord. All right. Very springy. All right, well, unfortunately, the time lapse must have quit about halfway through, but we got it busted up, and tell you what, sure worked pretty good there with that Fiskars, but it actually split surprisingly harder than I thought it would. So we got us a bunch of wood here. We'll get it back to the boiler, I'm sure it'll burn just nice. So I want to thank y'all for tuning in. We'll catch you next time on Ohio Tops. Y'all take care.